Hello, this is the DDC World Service coming to you live from Vietnam. Our top story tonight, after months of faffing and spinning plates, one man's quest to entertain the universe has gained traction once again with the sophomore release of The Hanoi Diaries. An eclectic melange of music, mixes, absurd poetry, and incoherent ramblings. Some sources say he should pick one thing to try and be good at. Our man on the ground, however, says he just wants to have a good time. But will it be any good? Stay tuned to find out. Coming up, we'll find out what happens when songs that never should meet get thrown together in a blender. But first, join us for a trip around the globe as we hear reports on the hottest music coming out of West Africa, the Ecuadorian Amazon, and Vietnam's sprawling southern metropolis. You're listening to the DDC World Service, servicing you the tastiest global grooves this side of the server. Wait, did we say server? We actually meant base reality. The only thing simulated is our sincerity.
After which, please, ma'am, come back home. Come back home. come back home.
Don't you just love a good Malian Cora? Giving us a taste of the modern sounds of Bamako, that is the incredible Fatoumata Diawara. She's already proven herself to be a perfect match for electronic music, having previously picked up a Grammy nomination for her work with Disclosure. That track is called Nettarini, and it comes freshly remixed by the Swiss and Uruguayan duo Sparrow and Barbosa, who must be big Pirates of the Caribbean fans, right? Before that, we had French house producer Ludovic Navarre, better known as Saint-Germain, with a wonderful display of syncretism as he merged the voice of blues legend Lightning Hopkins with the beat of wild, fiery drums and percussion. That song was Real Blues, taken from his eponymous fourth studio album. And kicking off the show, a bit of fun with the iconic BBC World News theme composed by David Lowe. Because if you're going to take the piss out of a news theme, well, that's the one to do, right? So yes, you're very welcome. Make yourself comfortable. Our theme for this episode is Global Grooves. And I'll be doing my best to share with you some sounds found around the world. You can expect Turkish tones, Vietnamese vibes, and some wicked Afro beats. Time now to pay the Americas a visit, north and south. Speaking of the Caribbean, we'll start there. We're well into summer now, so let's sizzle things up a bit with some Creole soul. You're listening to Crie Mwen, or My Cry, on the Hanoi Diaries.
Que j'aime, que montrer, que là.
I was gonna kill a couple rappers, but they did it themselves. Everybody's suicidal, they didn't even need my help. This shit is elementary, I'd probably go to jail. If I shoot at your identity and bounce to the left like a flag in my city. Everybody's screaming Compton, I should probably run from here when I'm done. To be honest, and I put that on my mama and my baby boo too. 20 million walking out the car, bet it won't woo. Oh yeah, fuck the judge, I made it past 25. And there I was, a little nubby, had a nigga with the world behind him. Life ain't shit, but a fat vagina. Screaming, Annie, are you okay? Straight from the bottom, it's the belly of the beast. From a peasant to a prince to a motherfucking king. Oh yeah, bitch, where you and I was.
By the time you hear the next pop, the funk shall be within you.
Now I run the game, got the whole world talking. King Culture, everybody wanna cut the legs off. King Culture, black man taking no loss. Oh yeah, bitch, where you and I was walking. Now I run the game, got the whole world talking. King Culture, everybody wanna cut the legs off.
Was Nippy on the dewy morn. Across the glen a silence fell, as haggard hoods with poison bloods did stagger home before the knell. Avast, steer clear the bucky skag. That wide-eyed beast with green claws of glass and purple teeth. Woe betide with those who meet its tonic sups of rocket fuel. Beware the blether, tempered cruel, but dinna scoff its feats. Come down it from high stony crag, havering Bennett addiction. Come down the Bowth and Bucky Skag. A lewd carol drips from sticky lips. Succumb ye not, it's sickly kiss. Oh, syrup sweet, ecstatic bliss. To face it, wield your weapon true. Made not of steel, but iron brew. Strike once, twice, again the same. Beat the bog and skag back too. The brown bag din from whence it came. Hast ye tamed the Bucky Skag? At last, wee hen, all's been subdued. And dinna chitter, but ken the truth. That Bucky Skag, she lives in you. Captain's Log, Stardate 2605-2021. Here we go again. Some very dark and beautiful Andean antics there, courtesy of one of my favorite music producers in the world, I gotta say. Ecuador's mystical maestro, Nicara Cruz. We heard two tracks of his. That tasty, tasty breakdown at the end of Calibra, which is Spanish for hummingbird. And also the tribal beats of Danza de Bizion, which I decided to mash with Kendrick Lamar's rap anthem King Kunta, simply because I can. And as for that poem, well, that was a spoken word piece that I wrote a while back, titled The Bucky Skag. It came about when a Glaswegian friend of mine, Howie Jess, threw a Burns Night hootenanny, and I decided to write a poem with some Scottish words and slang that I'd researched. You'll have to forgive the accent, but the words should all make sense to someone, somewhere. You may recognize the style is inspired by Lewis Carroll's Jabberwocky, but the topic is that legendary and tempestuous tonic wine, Buckfast, which, if you're not familiar, is a potent and high-energy alcoholic drink, sometimes linked to wild antisocial behavior, and massively popular in both Glasgow and my hometown of Galway. I used to drink it by the bottle, so I guess I'll always feel that connection. Alright then, what's the crack? So, yeah, I guess it's been almost 3 months since my last entry here. So, allow me to give a quick rundown on what I've been up to. This is my diary, after all. See, the idea for these Hanoi diaries came about during the last COVID scare here in Vietnam, when really there was nothing else to do, and I decided to channel my energies into, well, whatever this is. And I got an awesome response to that first episode. Yeah, my thanks to everyone who offered feedback, words of encouragement, or even just a thumbs up after the space disco. It really meant a lot. And I had all the best laid plans of doing this semi-regularly, and then Vietnam amazingly got on top of the whole COVID situation thing, as it does. And schools reopened, and trips were planned, and cool creative opportunities started arising again, and all of the ideas I had of investing myself in this were regularly routed. Things got busy, yo. See, one of my philosophies in life is to just say yes to everything first, and then figure out how along the way. It can can be a bit overwhelming at times, but it's super for propelling growth, embracing failure, and finding fun new experiences. It's gotten me this far. And boy, am I glad I did all that while I could, because, alas, Vietnam is currently in the midst of another outbreak, and we find ourselves back in quiet times once again. Which is just the way of the world for now, I suppose. But in March and April, I still had the exceedingly good fortune to say yes to all sorts of stuff. Even some things I wouldn't normally be doing. And I think that is what I would like to put down in the gratitude journal for this edition of the show. Vietnam's remarkable ability to just give us those blessed COVID-free windows, however long they might last. So, yeah, to list some highlights. Well, I played an honest-to-God soccer match for the first time in, I swear, about 13 years. Not normally my thing, but, you know, I was thinking, why not? Brave new world and all. My key takeaway from that, if you ever find yourself playing on an AstroTurf pitch, I'd never seen AstroTurf before, well, just remember, don't slide tackle on it, or it'll make shite of your legs. Shout out to Shady. I got to play a small role in my first ever exhibition, which was pretty cool. This was a collaboration that was born out of a chance conversation that happened at 4 a.m. in a nightclub, as many great ideas are. So yeah, Hanoi's best street photographer, Lavon Bossman, and I combined her phenomenal shots of the flower market, the one that I live beside, the one that's right there. And so, yeah, she did a photo series on it. And just as it happened, for the previous episode of this show, I had walked around there with my handheld recorder just to, you know, get some ambiance. Well, what we did was we took that and I edited a video where I underlaid that audio with her beautiful shots of the forefront. And I figured out how to make cool animation-y things and make the photos move and stuff, which was, it was a really fun project to be a part of. I'm quite proud of it. So, if you want to watch it online, be sure to check out my YouTube page. And give us a little subscribe while you're there. We're growing this channel. And what else? Yeah, I hit the 2-year mark since I quit drinking, which I gotta say was a nice milestone, but not one that I feel I need to go on about. All I'll say is I'm having way better crack without it, and it's easier than you might think. And finally, while things were open, there was a really nice run of gigs for a bit. I got to DJ some 90s dance nights and curated some deep house sets for a yoga class, which was gas, as well as launching a new live electronic act with my better half that we call Party Cats. Get a load of this. Thank you. Was a rough demo of our first track, Ouroboros, which is that snake that eats itself. We sampled the music from a cover of an old Hot Chocolate tune, if you can believe in miracles. But the melody, the lyrics, and the vibe of that song is all us. It was a lot of fun to do. Featuring the amazing Hannah Latif, we are Party Cats. All caps. All cats. And you can expect more jams and mishandling of DJ controllers like that in the near future. So, all in all, yeah, it's been a good run. And sure, look, having a bit of downtime now is just a chance to refocus on other projects. Like Party Cats. And this. And who knows what else is just around the next corner. Okay, ramble over. Let's continue with our global grooves, shall we? Fans of GTA 5 may recognize this next song. It's an electronica adaptation of the 1972 Turkish rock hit Gurbet, featuring Amir Yagmai. This is the Gas Lamp Killer with Nassim.
Đường trơn trơn bé khi chiều nắng chưa phai. Từ xa thấp thoáng muôn tà áo tung bay. Nếp sống vui tươi nối chân nhau đến nơi đây. Sài Gòn đẹp lắm, Sài Gòn ơi, Sài Gòn ơi. Người xe như nước trên đường vẫn qua màu. Người già thăm bến câu chào nói xôn xao.
Carole Kim there with a delightful tune called Saigon. That song, you know, it comes from Vietnam's so-called golden music period, where, well, I suppose under pretty circumstances, all things considered, a lively music scene developed between 1965 and 1975 in the south of Vietnam. It was characterized by a fusion of Vietnamese musical styles with Western pop music at the time. And this was all during the, as they call it here, American War. And then after that, when the North rolled the place over, they said, down with this sort of thing. It's not really their vibe. And the music was almost lost to the ages, until it was found, remastered, and reshared with the world again in more recent years. So if you'd like to hear more songs like that, look up Saigon Supersound. And there's two amazing compilation albums with lots of tunes like that. Beautiful. So yeah, right before the current outbreak started, we had a super weekend down in Ho Chi Minh City, the town previously known as Saigon. And yeah, I found out for myself just how, I suppose, just how different southern Vietnam is to the north, which is fair, given that it's 1,600 kilometers away from where Hanoi is, where I'm currently based. Vietnam is a long country. And big love to Johnny and JD for showing us such a good time down there. Okay, let's move on with the global grooves, shall we?
Oh, yeah!
Yes. Time now for a song from one of Nigeria's greatest musicians, after Fela Kuti. This guy was one of their reggae superstars in the 1980s and 90s. His name is Maxwell Udo.
Please take me out and make me fine, 'cause you make me cry all night long. Please take me out and make me fine, 'cause you make me cry all night long.
Thank you.
Right, so giving us Chile's contribution to the dance floor for tonight, that is Mi Mujer by Nicola Char. Char? Must be a soft J. So, yeah, irrespective to when you might be watching this episode, I would like to take this chance now to add a bit of a timestamp and do some birthday shoutouts for some of the people who celebrated their big day while I was preparing this in the last week or so. So yeah, without further ado, big love out there to Drew, Cobus, and Lynn here in Hanoi. Sean in Chicago, Tomas in Germany, Nina in Idaho, Stella in Saigon, Ross in Toronto, and my brother Mark, back home in Galway. I hope you legends all had an awesome day. Okay, time now for something completely different. So, a while ago, I was sent a song by my good buddy Simon, asking if I could work it into a mashup or a remix, like I tend to do. Now, I should start by saying, guys, requests are encouraged, even if they're not always possible. But I really quite enjoyed the challenge of trying to make this one work, because I'll tell you, it was not a simple one. Which was the beauty of it, of course. Perhaps that's what Simon was thinking. See, the song he sent me is Aguas de Marco by Antonio Carlos Jobim and sung with Ellis Regina. It is a bossa nova classic from 1972, and fair to say, one of the greatest Brazilian songs of all time. I mean, really, who's gonna fight me on that? But see, here's the thing. At 142 beats per minute, and with a very jazzy time signature, it proved to be incredibly tricky to mix with other tunes. Far faster and looser than anything I would normally play. For reference, this drum beat that you can hear under me, that's just 106 beats per minute. And the song we were playing earlier, or any dancey tune, that will usually come in around 124. None of which sound good when sped up to match 142. But then I thought, what if I pair it with a song that itself has a crazy high BPM? Even if it might be a ludicrous genre to mix bossa nova with. Well, I thought it might be worth giving a shot. So let's see how it sounds.
É pau, é pedra, é o fim do caminho. É o resto de toco, é um pouco sozinho. É um caco de vidro, é a vida, é o sol. É a noite, é a morte, é o laço, é o anzol. É peroba do campo,
é o nó da madeira.
Canga, candê,
é o mate da pereira.
É madeira de vento,
da ribanceira.
É um mistério profundo,
é o queira ou não queira.
É o vento ventando, é o fim da ladeira. É a viga, é o vão, festa da cuneira.
É a chuva chovendo, é conversa ribeira das águas de março. É o fim da canseira.
É o pé, é o chão.
É a mastradeira.
Passarinho na mão.
Pedra de atiradeira.
É uma ave no céu.
É uma ave no chão.
É um regato, é uma fonte.
É um pedaço de pão.
É o fundo do poço, é o fim do caminho. No rosto desgosto, é um pouco sozinho. É um estrepe.
É um prego.
É uma ponta.
É um ponto.
É um pingo.
Pingando.
É uma conta.
É um conto.
É um peixe, é um gesto.
É uma prata brilhando.
É a luz da manhã.
É o tijolo chegando.
É a lenha, é o dia. É o fim da picada. É a garrafa de cana. estilhaço na estrada.
É o projeto da casa, é o corpo na cama, é o carro enguiçado, é a lama, é a lama.
É um passo,
é uma ponte,
é um sapo,
é uma rã,
é um resto
de mato
na luz
da manhã.
São as águas de março fechando o verão. Minha promessa de vida no teu coração.
Bye. just land in the hook. Survival relied on adapting my habitat. Cold when I kill it like snipers and Stalingrad. Matter of fact, I'm having the crack. It's an animal instinct, I'm savage, I'm rapping mad. As I gallivant like a merry marauder, taking every actors like working my avalanche. Not a damn given, your sectors get sabotaged. Swapping red room with the more famous underground. Do you want to answer the game? Even how loud you get slashed at the neck. Put 28 grams of your ashes and bags, and you wouldn't earn an ounce of respect. And that's what it is. Yo, like, step in a choker. All lots of things get ripped. Here to live. Stick your head hold towards the end. That's for the Chelsea grip. Think you might can't take the cheers. You're not broke. You're bad, some again. Your bounties on a rope for a sip and pit. With a bit of lime and elderberry. UMTs unnecessary. Stall is dead and truly very. Smell like soup, the bed of Jerry's. Turning again when things get light. Think my calories a full mass. Only reason it often wrong is we wanna make a run that fast. DJs don't pull up your chills cause they don't wanna hear your run that fast. Sounded like a louder hole than teacher and a thunder cat. You be kicking your pussy with this fucking line. You should feel the difference when the bass will back and swing your line. Affect activity like activation. Think you'll be assessed confirmation. And when I live trying to pass behind me, got bamboos with a bag in your head in the back of a basement. Won't know with dimension of basin. Have a war with three empires at once and still with like a rebellion. When the world says it's time up, place your hole in the drum, your ego and tribal. That could all be ended with a left or a rival. On the floor getting filmed looking like a rival. When the world says it's time up, place your whole image on your ego and tribal. That could all be ended with a left or a rival. On the floor getting filmed looking like a rival. Stupid. Here for a good time, not for a long time. Yeah. Know yourself. To your cake. Keep it. Flanks. Diffuse moon. Beats bars and the bars and the beats bars and the bars and the beats bars.
Now for you, Aguas de Marzo there, outrageously meshed with some Latin-flavoured drum and bass with A Festa by the Truby Trio, which then led to Moist Maneuvers by Flakes, and a rapper from Dublin by the name of Taser. Our guest dancer there was Owen, the drum and bass shrimp, who we found on a beach once during an off-the-rails sesh in Moyne, along with the sound Norman Northern Irish lad named Armand. The world is great. That last track was fresh off the new Diffuse Mood drum and bass EP, which dropped only last week and was made right here in Hanoi. Big up to Kiwi and the Diffuse Mood crew for getting it out. If drum and bass is your thing, well, be sure to check out the EP on YouTube and Bandcamp, and if not, well, whatever it is you love, support your local scene. And of course, thank you to Simon for that challenge. I'm open to doing more like it. So if there's a song that resonates with you, and you feel that there's more going on into it than meets the eye, well, let me know, and we can cut it open to see what's really inside. Okay, looks like we're just at the end of the show. That was a lot of fun. Thanks for coming along for the ride. It's always nice to have company on these rambles through time and space. We're bringing our global grooves full circle now with Bambro Koyo Ganda, which features the Moroccan musical collective Inov Nawa. I should add that this last track comes from a man who, according to Spotify, was my most listened to artist of 2020. Sounds about right. His real name is Simon Green, but the world knows him as Bonobo. Tasulagan Gurbanchi of Tanevasan Clore, I'm sure we'll see you soon. Till then, be excellent to each other and keep it weird.
Dani ganda, dani ganda, abang boro ya bamboro. Sahabuyo el maganda, kamila ni. Namang kali sahabu, kapapay ni.